the greatest of all time, Demetrious Johnson, with a chance to cement the legacy tonight in Singapore and capture one championship gold. Moraes says he can finish the all-time great tonight and maintain the one championship strap. And now the two kings collide to decide who is truly the champ. Top position now for the champion. Throws a knee to the jaw, DJ's hurt, it's good night, Irene! Adriano Moraes defeats Demetrious Johnson. Perhaps we'll see a rematch somewhere down the line.
After I lost to Adriano, that was in my mind, but then they came with me with the super fight with Rotting. And I was like, sure, I'll do it.
The first round's gonna be hell, right? The second round, you can take all those shots, I'm gonna choke you out.
And after I fought Rotting, I thought I was gonna go back down a ladder and work my way back up to the title shot.
I always be ready to defend my belt. Whatever they're gonna put in front of me, I will be ready to defend my throne.
But they're like, nope, I'm gonna give you a title shot. I was like, okay, sounds good.
I'm riding into this fight on my high horse, looking to go out there and put Adriano away and come home with a new belt.
Here we go, the epic rematch between Moraes and Johnson for the flyweight belt. DJ says Moraes is a boring fight. I get paid to provide excitement for a crowd like this.
Adriano starting to soften him up with the ground and pound with the elbows.
He switches to southpaw, it's orthodox, okay? And when he switches, move to the outside, okay? Good job, baby.
DJ, instead of looking to stall, Adriano's gonna run around, I'm gonna go after him. And now Adriano bringing some heavy artillery.
Round four.
Oh, big right, DJ, he's stunned, big knee, that's it!
DJ just made a statement.
Demetrious Johnson gets revenge here tonight on Adriano Moraes.
He doesn't just get revenge, he gets revenge the same way.
And new undisputed ONE Flyweight Champion of the World, Demetrious Johnson.
I get beat up in the gym all the time. And after I lost to him, this was the first time I was like, okay, I need this one back. I put myself in danger and I wasn't okay with that. I truly believe that I'm still getting better at 36. So I'm happy and I'm grateful.
Demetrious Johnson has got his world title in one championship.
I'm sure we'll probably do a trilogy. You know, it's up to one championship.
That trilogy will be wild, and that will be very, very hard to predict.
The greatest fighters in the world fought in the both sides of the world. So it's my time to fight here in America.
If they rematch those guys, and I predict that they will, who are you going
to
bet on?
It just feels good that the fight played out the way it did. To be able to go out there and land the knee and have a walk-off, it was like picture perfect.
I've been dominating this division for a long time. I always like to challenge myself.
I can get knocked out in the first round because I'm not gonna run from him. I'm not gonna run and avoid this fight. Like, I'm going to fight him because that's what you guys pay me to do, is to fight.
I'm feeling blessed to have another opportunity against Demetrious Johnson live on Amazon Prime.
It's gonna be revenge or repeat. This one is gonna be fun.
The champion Johnson, the number one contender Moraes.
I'm gonna fix all the mistakes and I go for this dirty dance.
May 5th, Colorado, Broomfield. Looking forward to a trilogy with Adriano Moraes for the flyweight belt.
It's the trilogy fight we've been waiting for.